It's live. Okay, and then I'm going to give it. Hey guys, we are at Web Marketing Academy. This is a new batch we are starting. They started today. It's a weekend batch, and we have around 8 people who are starting their digital marketing journey. You guys can say hello to them. Here they are. Okay, so here. See, somebody joined right now. Who? Arun, hi.
Hi, this is Bharat here.
Bharat, what do you do, Bharat?
I work for a television company.
Okay, which television company?
Udaya TV, that's okay. Sun Network.
Alright, so 7 people have joined. Hey guys, this is new batch, so please welcome them.
Hello, hi, I'm Madhur, and we have just started our digital marketing course at Web Marketing Academy here in Bangalore, and we have started exploring already with this app. So hope that you can pull in with your comments, and we can take it forward and have a nice interactive session.
Excellent. Yes.
Hi.
See, they're liking it. Look at that.
Hi, I'm Shana.
Thank you for the hearts.
Hi, I'm Shanali Shukla, working in pharma company, and recently joined this course.
Yes, good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, it's Monia here, working in Convergys BPO Private Limited, and enjoying this course a lot.
Very good. Guys, we need some interaction. Can you ask these people some questions?
Well, hello, hi. I'm Srinivas here. I'm just enjoying the course, probably the interactive one.
Okay, somebody else joined. Who's that?
Moshi Joy.
Okay, Mosh. Yes.
Hello. Hi, my name is Mahesh. I'm from Kerala.
He has come all the way from Kerala to do this course.
Do this course because I love this course. Okay. Thanks
for the hearts, guys. Thank you. Hello. Who's that?
Hi, this is Reefa here. So I'm attending the digital marketing course by WMA.
What is that? What made you join this course? Who's asking?
Okay, so I was very interested in learning about digital marketing, various aspects of digital marketing. So that's why I joined the course, and I'm loving it. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dakshini here. I hope it's a good startup here. I'm in the right place in digital marketing. Hope we'll have nice future.
Good. So I'm just going to, guys, I'll just brief you what we discussed today. I'll show you what we discussed today. We discussed about what is digital marketing, and we started off with what is SEO, what are the advantages of SEO, what are the advantages of PPC, that is Google AdWords, what are the advantages of social media marketing and email marketing, affiliate marketing, mobile marketing, and some latest technologies, and this. And then we discussed also Periscope, Meerkat, and Blab. That's what we are live streaming. Okay? So I'll let you all hold it. Maybe somebody can focus. Okay? If somebody asks some questions, you ask to me. You'll have to. Yes. All right? Good?
Yes.
All right. If somebody's asking questions, please ask. You can interrupt. Okay. Now, you got an idea of all these things?
Yes.
Exercise time.
Okay.
Now, you're going to take, you are the digital marketeers of, let us say, any e-commerce site. Mm-hmm. Any e-commerce site. And I will give you 1 crore rupees per month. 1 crore. You know all the advantages of each one of those things, correct? You take Flipkart, Amazon, anything. Is anybody asking questions? No? Okay. So, So 1 crore, any e-commerce site, and you are responsible for doing all these activities. How would you allocate the budget? You know advantages of each, correct? How would you allocate budget? Is content important?
Yes.
So out of 1 crore, you're going to allocate 25% on content. PPC important? So maybe 20%. So like this, based on your understanding, you're going to allocate. Based on your understanding. It will not be exact, but it's okay. Because what did you understand? Based on that, you're going to come up with a budget. At the end of the course, you will get better understanding. But here, based on what you understood today, you're going to allocate the budget. Okay? Number two. So that is one. Number two, you take any small business or local business. It could be a CA, it could be a florist, doesn't matter. Okay? And I will give you 25,000 rupees per month to advertise. How much? 25. How would you allocate budget?
For me, it would be majorly, of course, content always has to be the king.
So that's what you're going to write it down, and we are going to discuss next week, okay. Next weekend.
What was a
small business or local business? It could be a CA, it could be a doctor, a dentist, doesn't matter. And then number three, a startup. You're starting up, maybe your own startup.
Okay.
And I'll give you 10,000 rupees per month. Okay? How would you allocate the budget? Alright guys, motion breaking up, okay, alright, if not, I'm going to stop the broadcast. Do you have any question? Karan says hi. Okay, so we'll stop. Alright guys, bye bye. You guys should say bye.
Bye.
Alright, so now I stop.